In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of minus 225 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of minus x is equal to minus sine of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for sine of minus 225 degree. Here, x is 25 degree. So, sine of minus 225 degree is equal to minus sine of 225 degree. As 225 degree is equal to 180 degree plus 45 degree, so sine of minus 225 degree is equal to minus sine of 180 degree plus 45 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of 180 degree plus x is equal to minus sine of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for sine of 180 degree plus 45 degree. Here, x is 45 degree. So, sine of minus 225 degree is equal to minus of minus sine of 45 degree, which is equal to sine of 45 degree, as minus of minus is plus. We know the value of sine of 45 degree is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. So we get the value of sine of minus 225 degree is equal to 1 upon square root of 2. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you liked this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you